During a meeting between the Fisheries Protection Unit soldiers, residents and Buikwe district leaders led by Jimmy Kanaba, Hatimu Mbazida, the Buikwe Fisheries Protection Unit commander, explained the steps taken by the Fisheries Protection Unit to curb illegal fishing methods.
I intervened the leaders through the minister, Honorable Diana Mutasingwa, and other MOPs, plus even the councillors within the district of Buikwe. We are doing good work, we are collaborating, I'm lobbying for them. Some of them have already promised nets. These nets are not for us, Fisheries Protection Unit, but it's for the fishermen. So I'm banning 200 pieces, but I've decided as a commander, through promoting welfare of our fishermen who have been affected, I've decided to give them these timbers, to use them in a group that they have already registered at the district called Viva Montuyo. They are going to specialize in bee rearing.
The Buikwe district chairperson Jimmy Kanaba pointed out substandard and illegal fishing items on market as some of the issues affecting fishermen. He asked the government to tighten the entry and supervisation of illegal fishing gear to customs and border points.
They are complaining that there is a lot of loopholes or there is a lot of smuggling when it comes to this illegal fishing nets. For us, we are advocating for the government to put up measures, to come up with measures so that they can stop this illegal fishing nets in Uganda. Because if there is no illegal fishing nets, there is no any way these fishermen would access those nets. So that is our humble appeal. That is our humble appeal to the government and the security measures.
Kanaba also tasked government to allocate finances to fishermen in Buikwe to support their welfare.
It's to embrace the cooperatives to work in groups so that they can be easily helped by their leaders. Because if, like for example, in Bubwa here, we have come up with a group which is going to involve in bee keeping.
In 2017, President Yoweri Museveni directed Uganda People's Defense Forces, UPDF soldiers, to deploy on all the lakes in the country to combat illegal fishing practices to protect fish resources that are under threat of depletion. Some of the fishermen have attributed the continuous illegal fishing methods to substandard fishing gear sold on the market.
Bita ku boda ku nsalo abakulu bali bangi mu nsi muno naffe tuyinza okwegattako ne tufuuka ba magye bakuume ensalo ebintu bino birekera okuyingira evumbi egenda kugwa mu mazzi.
Monofilament nets, solar batteries, bulbs, hooks, baskets, ropes, among others. According to Mbazira, the items were collected in January and February.
These gears you see is from January to date. The gears you're seeing here, we always normally dispose of. When we see that they are now enough to burn, we dispose of the way you're seeing. It's only from January to date.
Mbazira says the operations against illegal fishing practices on all the water bodies in the country are ongoing until all the illegal practices are fully fought and eliminated to ensure sanity on the lakes. Report by Emmanuel Balukusa for the news.